I really don't want to admit as to how much fun I'm actually having in this game, but I really just am. Let's go.
¿Es nueva aquí? Acostúmbrese a no hacer nada. Aunque beber y sudar ayuda a soportar el día.
You're not a local?
No, trabajo en un barco que golpeó unas rocas a las afueras de la ciudad. La tormenta llegó de la nada. Hundió el maldito barco.
So, I know it says emergence voices, but when someone speaks Spanish or whatever to Lara and she responds in English, that breaks my immersion as well. Quite badly.
Hola.
Hola. ¿Forma parte del equipo de excavación?
No, just passing through.
Bien, si necesita algo, el mercado está en el centro del pueblo. Podría abastecerse antes de continuar.
Thank you.
Shop. There's a shop. Okay. Well, what? Merchant. There we go. Hola.
Llevo 2 años tratando de reunir valor para invitarla a salir. Por fin lo hago y...
Oh, Jonah.
¿Quién es ese tipo?
Oh, Jonah, you have rivals. I'll steal your wood, lady. That is an entire pig. Or whatever animal that is, because what is happening right now to that thing? Lady, what is happening to that thing? Campfire, hang on.
Si quiere conocer Kuwak Yaku, puedo ayudarla.
Are you the local tour guide?
Sé a dónde ir. ¿Y a quién no acercársele?
I see.
El mejor pescado es el del muelle, obvio. El licor de cerdo tiene los mejores tacos, pero la cerveza está caliente.
I'll watch out for that.
Ah, y Omar, aléjese de ese tipo. No necesita sus problemas. Cree que puede venir a la ciudad y tomar lo que quiera.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Ojos bien abiertos.
This Omar guy. Shit. Mission available. First of all.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plane. But it could have been much worse. What have I done?
What if
the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
Okay. This one's important. But... I'm just gonna go normal Lara for now. Okay, first of all, I want to go into the skill tree. I have 2 skill points right now. Reveals traps using survival instincts. Boost perception, adding the ability to sense human enemies. Okay. Locate the heart. Gain the ability to harvest dark poison. Increase the chance of finding rare animals. Man-made crafting resources. Apply mud as camouflage. You know what? I'm going to save up for this. So I want more perception. Okay. I'm gonna boost the bow. I think the bow is gonna be very helpful. Now, if I can boost a gun, I will. I will touch the pistol. Okay. I'll polish the barrel. Rifle barrel. And a hollowed hammer. Now, can I actually do this? Hey, awesome. What's this exclamation point at skill? Where is it? Is it because I have two skill points? That might be it. Okay, fast travel. Okay, so that's where I need to go. I keep hitting the wrong button. Alright, so if I go forward a little, I can find this mission. Kids are playing football. Oh, not through the legs. Get fucked, kid. Oh, shit, there was a wall. I bet there's something here. I knew it. They would not let me swim there if there was nothing. A little bit of salvage. Whoa. Oh my god, the game just crashed again. No, it didn't. Wow. Well then, the game could have gone very poorly. Gold! More gold! More shrooms. Okay. This appears to be the exit. I found gold here. Something tells me that I think I said this before, but I don't think gold is gonna be as valuable as I think.
Someone has barricaded the path.
That did it. Maybe I could have used a fire arrow, but... Hello. Oh, damn! I think, just to be safe, we'll pull the pistol out. I'm not expecting anything to ambush me, but, you know. For the sake of, safety. Wait, is this a new language? Almost certain that nothing might fall on me.
Looks like the bridge is out.
Shit! Of course. Oh! Jesus. Oh.
Oh God, no!
Well, I guess I'm stuck here then. Well, that's creepy.
This room has fared better than the rest of the cavern, it seems.
Push! Oh, boots. More boots, huh? Is the way out really simply just going backwards? Pretty sure it's not. Spike trap. Oh. Where can I climb? I see. I see. Up we go. Side we go? I don't get it. Like, I'm actually stuck. What do I do? There we go, I guess. I forgot that you can actually just scramble up walls. Oh, she doesn't do the little flip. Oh, more gold. Looks like it is this way. Oh God. Oh. This isn't gonna get annoying. It's already been 14 minutes. I mean, I'm still in this tomb. Crypt, tomb, whatever. She should be called Crypt Raider. Okay. Oh, made it. All right, I did it. That's this crypt. Done. Now I'm going to proceed with the main story. But not after I visit that merchant. Oh God, I'm lost. Which side? Okay, it's this way. Man, you would. Where's Jonah? He would not believe what just happened. Hi, kids.
Look
soy capaz de hacerlo, Bancho.
Oh, I hope that frog's poisonous and kills them. What's up?
Este pueblo estuvo una vez bajo el ala y la atención del cóndor, pero dejamos que el águila lo ahuyentara.
I'm not sure I understand.
Yo tampoco. Nos perdimos en nuestra búsqueda. Pensé que seríamos más felices con monedas en los bolsillos. Pero el águila también se llevó eso.
Damn. Eagle. All right, this is an openable door. Lara, I'm not supposed... I don't think you're supposed to do that. That's someone's house. Lara Croft stealing your shit. Pretty sure I just robbed the guy.
No vienen muchos turistas por aquí.
Oh, I'm not a tourist. I mean, I'm a researcher.
Ay, de todos modos, ojalá hubiese visto este lugar hace 20 años. En auge, vibrante, lleno de vida y de optimismo hacia el futuro.
Optimista, más como crédulo.
What happened?
Por venir fue lo que pasó. Una petrolera grande fuera de Lima. Vinieron, se ganaron a la gente, les dieron trabajo a todos. Incluso iban a construir condominios al otro lado del río. Hasta que todo se vino abajo.
The oil crash.
Ahora nos arrastramos en las obras que dejaron. Lástima que no sea turista. Ellos traen dinero. Los investigadores se lo llevan.
Shit. Well, I guess she called me out there. Okay, where's this merchant? So, over here, okay. So what is this mission?
Omar.
Uh-huh.
Estuvieron trabajando toda la noche.
And? Isn't that what they're paid for? Get lost.
Shit. No.
Now fuck off and let me watch the damn game.
What is that?
Dude,
me encantaría sacar estos ladrones de aquí.
Everything all right?
No, todo está mal como siempre. Estos saqueadores vienen a la ciudad, nos contratan para desenterrar nuestras propias reliquias, no nos pagan un salario digno.
And then they run off with them and profit.
Todos estamos desesperados. No hay trabajo desde que Porvenir se fue. Somos blancos fáciles.
And I imagine the storm hasn't helped matters.
Lo poco que teníamos se fue, o está bajo el agua. Ya no sé qué hacer.
I have some experience with these kinds of people. Maybe I can help.
No sé de qué servirá. ¿Cuál era tu nombre?
Lara.
Soy Víctor. Si quieres hablar con Omar, el director ejecutivo de robos y saqueos, está allá.
Thanks.
Ten cuidado. No le gusta que lo desafíen.
I've got a gun. Oi.
Piss him off.
Who are you? Looking for work?
Well, you're out of luck. We have enough people. Marco's in charge of HR now anyway.
Your head does not look like he belongs to
yes,
the body.
Thank you. Do you know where he is?
Where else? The bar.
Me encantaría sacar estos ladrones de aquí.
Bar, right. Marco. Oi, Marco.
I'm looking for Marco.
¿Eh? ¿Para qué?
I just want to talk to him.
No quiere problemas.
I'm not looking for trouble. I'm looking for work.
¿Trabajo? Ah, sí, sí, claro.
So, you're Marco?
Dígame que Omar no la envió para molestarme. Como alguno de esos animales lastime a mi hijo, yo...
Marco, I'm not with Omar. Believe me.
Well then.
What's this about your son?
Como me golpeé la rodilla, Omar puso a Pablo a reemplazarme en la excavación. Dijo que como estoy a cargo de recursos humanos, es mi trabajo buscar un reemplazo o...
Otherwise he'd keep working your son.
Sí, me preocupa que retenga a Pablo allá aunque yo lleve a alguien.
Well, it's a good thing you've just hired someone.
¿Usted de verdad haría eso?
We wouldn't want to disappoint the boss, would we?
Gracias. Si ve a Pablo, por favor, dígale que estoy aquí.
Well, it's so weird. Like, if you look at Lara standing next to Pablo, look at how much higher quality Lara's face is. I was having a chat with a friend of mine, and we were saying how Lara Croft is always one generation above. So, what the hell, where is he? So Lara's actually a PS5 character model. He's far away, I guess.
Acaba de llegar, ¿eh? Qué suerte. Se salvó de una tormenta horrible.
I had a brush with it myself.
El viento arrasó la jungla cercana. Derribó un árbol. Cortó la electricidad. Un par de casas se derrumbaron.
I'm sorry.
No es tu culpa. A no ser que controles el clima.
About that. I can't tell who's the merchant. Like, this guy?
No entiendo cómo pueden chismorrear con tanto ánimo cuando hemos perdido tanto.
I'm sorry.
¿Eh? Usted no es Mariela.
No, I'm just, so sorry to bother you.
No, I am not Mariela.
Si le interesa, tengo algunas cosas para comerciar.
Sure.
Hello.
Déjeme adivinar. Omar la envió a extorsionarme. Sepa que no le daré nada a ese bastardo.
What is this? What is this 5'3" woman going
Disculpe,
to do?
Vi el cuchillo y el arma y pensé que olvídelo. ¿Busca algo en particular o solo está viendo?
What do you have?
¿Qué tengo? Esto es Kuwak Yaku, uno de los principales sitios arqueológicos de Sudamérica. Bueno, podría hacerlo. Debería hacerlo.
If it weren't for pillagers.
Exacto. Omar y sus matones van tras el dinero, no tras la historia. Tengo a la venta artículos culturales importantes. Un poco dañados, pero vale la pena restaurarlos.
Okay. That is a gun. I'm sorry, why do you need so many? Why do you need so much gold? That's a rifle ammo pouch. Salvage. Oh. Jaguar hide. I'm sorry, are we dealing in gold here? What's going on? Max.
Es un buen trato para ambos.
Okay, now I've got 6,200. I'm gonna buy this harness.
Disfrútelo.
Okay. And now with 3,000, I'm going to buy a pistol suppressor.
Excelente elección.
Everything looks good.
Regrese pronto.
Cuidado, señorita.
Oh, sorry, little girl. May have just ran into you. Ruins my immersion if this is faster than how Lara walks. Is my pistol already suppressed? I'm assuming I have to go to the campsite first. Maybe I can put that new harness on. Upper body. I don't have enough thing yet. Okay. Okay. Well, once I have enough, I'll craft that. Let's continue the main story first. I might do the Omar thing off camera so that it may, unless it's like super cool. because it won't be in. But let's do the main story first. It's here, okay. Here? Do I have to go through the shop again? This is a very nice town, by the way.
Yeah.
No, not for now, thank you. Holy
Jonah,
crap.
I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
It's okay, Jonah. Enjoy your vacation. What's up?
Los escucho clamar desde las profundidades. Las voces. Los antiguos dioses.
Maybe you just need to rest.
No. Véalo usted misma. Mire cómo el aliento de los dioses sube desde las entrañas de la tierra. Escuche sus aullidos de dolor.
I haven't noticed that. Where is this breath?
Lo verá. Lo oirá. Quizá pueda aliviar su sufrimiento.
Oh my god. Right, there's a lot of stuff we need to do that is off camera. Okay, is my pistol silenced? It is. Oh joy. Hey, Cam. Wait, where am I?
Trinity is really on edge. Still, if they're here, they're ahead of us. At least it means I'm on some sort of track.
Okay.
If Dominguez is right.
Well, Dominguez isn't right, so there's one thing you have to less to worry about. Okay, so I'm going in. Oh my god, all my gear disappeared.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Turn a look.
Someone's already bashed it in.
Shell and Shack Shell. The twins come together.
It's hollow.
What is it? Lara,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good.
Well then, Jonah. We got you keep doing your stuff here. And I'll just be inside. How did no one from Trinity just accidentally bumped into it and revealed this?
The twins. Life and death. Jonah, I found the temple.
Holy shit.
Great.